Well, Gary, you're standing here with the Lamar Cowboys, the New York Outros. Lamar, tell us a little bit about your game today.
Well, you know, I just had to do what I had to do. You know, we did come out with the victory. You know, I just wanted to play hard and, you know, put the pressure on the coach that I'm going to do what I have to do in order to, you know, win and come close to winning.
And what kind of skills did you come into the camp looking to improve on?
You know, I just wanted to show that, you know, I can handle the ball, be a point guard and a combo guard as well. I could go multiple positions and rebound as a big guard and just, you know, do all the little things in order to win games. So, you know, I just want to show all of that.
And I know you notice there's a lot of coaches here. Can I ask you what schools are looking at you right now?
Well, I have offers from Villanova, Pittsburgh, Louisville, Virginia, West Virginia, Miami, Florida, Arizona, Rutgers, Seton Hall, you know, a lot of the ACs and big schools are looking at me, so, you know, I just want to keep getting better.
Now, do you have a list of schools that are towards the top for you?
Well, you know, I'm going to cut my list down to 5 to 8 by the end of my junior year.
You're going into your junior year this year?
Yes, I am.
Okay. Have you taken any visits yet?
Not as of now, but, you know, I might visit Florida out at, after the Nationals and the Super Showcase, because that's in Florida. But, you know, as of now, I don't really know what I'm going to do.
Which schools are recruiting you the hardest?
Well, you know, all the old schools that offered me, basically, you know, just different, like North Carolina, Kentucky, you know, those guys said that they want to come look at me and they're going to see what they're going to do from there. So, you know, I just want to make sure that I'm playing hard and, you know, leaving it all out there on the floor.
Rick, and do you have a timetable on when you might commit?
I mean, not as of now. I just know that I want to cut my list down by the end of my training.
Great. Thank you for your time. Thanks for talking to Point Guard U.
All right.
Now, what we do is we put everything right on the website. Straight aside up.